University TV here at Benedictine University, home of the Eagles. Let's take a tour.
Benedictine University is located in Lisle, Illinois, which ranked among the top 20 places to live by Money Magazine. Chicago is just 30 minutes away to the northeast.
Chicago is known for incredible architectural structures. Well, it is home to the first skyscraper, so I thought I'd enjoy it from a different kind of view.
Benedictine's campus is situated on a rolling, tree-covered 108 acres and is just 25 miles west of downtown. BenU has an undergraduate enrollment of over 3,700, and there are another 3,000 grad students. 60% of undergrads are female, and 30% identify themselves as Asian, Black, or Hispanic.
It's just nice because we are such a small community that freshmen hang out with seniors, and it doesn't really matter what year you are. There's so much camaraderie here that it's great. Everyone just, for the most part, gets along, and there's a lot of bonds between everyone.
Students here are absolutely diverse, I would say. I think since I've been here, I've been able to, you know, break a lot of my biases about different cultures and different religions, and that was just really cool. I think I can say I have a friend from every ethnicity that I can probably imagine.
Benedictine is a Catholic university. They accept all faiths, having one of the highest percentages of Muslims in the country. Benedictine's admission process is considered moderately difficult, with freshmen averaging a 3.3 GPA, a 24 on the ACT, and a 990 SAT score.
So we want students that are involved in organizations, clubs, volunteer work. You know, we're being a Catholic university, we foster that kind of involvement and hospitality and things like that.
Yearly tuition figures run just over $23,500, fees at another $1,000, and the cost of living in a residence hall is close to $7,400. Benedictine University offers 54 undergraduate majors, 13 graduate and 4 doctorate programs, including world-class science programs and a groundbreaking center for values-driven leadership.
I think a couple of our biggest notable programs here at Benedictine is going to be our pre-pharmacy program with Midwestern. It's called the Dual Acceptance Program, and basically it's a program where you get accepted to Benedictine as well as Midwestern School for Pharmacy, which is in Downers Grove. And if you do that, you get a 2 years here and you get an automatic seat into Midwestern's pharmacy school. You go there for 4 years, you graduate with your doctorate of pharmacy.
The most common majors among students are psychology, health sciences, biology, and management.
All the faculty do research on the side besides having office hours, so they can apply what they're teaching us, and that was just really important to me.
The university employs 107 full-time faculty members. 82% have the highest degree in their field.
We develop personal relationships with our students, and that's one of the things I think is an advantage of going to our school.
But it's good. Everyone's really helpful here for getting internships. All you have to do is ask, and people bend over backwards to help you, which is really nice. You're not just a number here. People actually care about you doing well later on in your future.
The Eagles 20 sports teams are affiliated with the NCAA Division III in the Northern Athletics Conference. As a freshman, chances are you'll live in either Andrak Hall, the all-male dorm, or Jaeger, which is all-female. Both offer free laundry and a lounge to hang out. There's also suite-style hall and apartments with your own washer and dryer in the unit. The extracurricular activities at Benedictine reach far and beyond the university. Their Model United Nations team won the Outstanding Delegation Award and Outstanding Position Papers Award at the 2010 conference in NYC.
BenU has numerous student clubs and organizations. You've got the student newspaper, the programming board, African American Student Union, intramurals, of course, and Student Senate. Let's see if we can get a sneak peek on a meeting that I heard was happening in here.
There's always stuff to do on campus, thanks to the Student Programming Board and the University Events Department. A favorite is a summer concert series called BenFest. Benedictine views each student as an individual. Their Displaced Earner program follows an advisory plan that meets different needs for all students. Whether your issue is change in finances or you can't find employment, the university will help you out.
Okay, now that you know how to make your way into Benedictine, my job's over, so I'm gonna go play in Chicago. See ya!